Most of us are totally unaware that our race, our gender, our sexual orientation, sometimes our religion, our socioeconomic class, so many things that about us are the lens through which the world views us.
And they're not